Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
It's bold and impossible to ignore. Head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm. Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Look there he is.
Look, man, she's nice.
Well, I don't know. They're so thin looking.
What's going on there? Oh my God, they know, okay? They know what we're up to.
Bill. We've got 200 jobs on the line. If not for me, do it for them.
Oh, God damn it.
Attagirl. Here, this'll get you inside. Your cover story is as follows. You represent the Van Orton Tobacco.
Invitees only. Do you have yours? Thank you. Please proceed.
Good evening, sir. Please come in. I hope you enjoy yourself.
Invite only, sir. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
Just got word that Batroc is really on edge, man. He doesn't trust the power supply. Why? It's an old building. This guy doesn't trust anyone.
How you doing?
Greetings, sir. Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here. And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate.
You're joking, right? I thought you'd see it. If we're here, that means a possible threat.
I know, this is not like the old days, but it's easier, okay?
Have a great night,
the
mister.
The money is good, so calm down.
Mr. Jordan Cross, Fred Poe.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Please place your bid.
Good evening. I don't believe we've had the pleasure, Mr.
Reaper. Tobias Reaper. I'm a friend of Victor's.
I see. I wish I had been informed. Well, no matter. Do enjoy the auction, Mr. Reaper. I will see you later.
Looking forward to it.
Sold. Thank you. The next article for sale, a brewing conflict within the intelligence community of South Africa. Do I have an opening bid? Yes, sir. Thank you. Yes, sir. Have fun, sir.
Thank you.
Get back to waiting tables, boy.
No further bids? Very well. Sold and moving on. The next article for sale. Discovered.
Stay clear, son. I think there's someone ordering a gazpacho or something.
Whew, that Miss Margolis. What's her story?
Actually, I read this this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter.
Get back to work.
bitch!
Server offline? Oh, shit! No, that's not good. Okay. Use your stupid head. What did that IT guy say? Something about, tools? No, plugins? Oh, God, why didn't I listen? Delia is going to kill me. She is literally gonna kill, huh? I can't do this. No. I have to get out of here.
Get you out of here, but we gotta leave now.
Okay, just let me get my,
Just leave it. Let's go.
What? Gone, of course. Probably flirting with that guard who's always in here. Unbelievable. Haley Brennan strikes again. Worst secretary ever.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
You know what would have happened, right?
She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Fine. Just don't do it again. Stupid jerk.
Get out of here now. Come with me. Let's go.
Jared, you're scaring me. What's happening?
I know, okay? About St. Clair's mole. And if I can figure it out, they will too. Don't even deny it. There's no time to waste. I'll get you out of here, but we gotta leave now.
Just let me get my...
Just leave it. Let's go.
What? Gone, of course. Probably flirting with that guard who's always in here. Haley, you stupid cow.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates.
Hey, any free tables?
Don't see any.
to the true star tonight, Sebastian Sato.
Sir, I'm gonna... Sir, this is a restricted area. Keep going. Glad I made it clear to you.
Hey, I heard someone wants their check.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladia Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag, because... No, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van, throw money in the window, right? He won't even have... No, please, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly. No, well, it's a web zine. All the rage, you know, about fashion, lifestyle, and...
So, Sato doing the Sanguine line, huh? He did my stage clothes for the last time. Oh, I love that.
Someday you might be a head waiter.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped.
The Durs are
no
to
one
die
is mentioning
for
Kamarov's thinking. Unfortunate death. Or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Mind
taking
a
couple steps back?
Friend would come through.
Well, I still don't like it. This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB section chief, and sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking a sweat?
Looking sharp today.
Yeah.
Maurice, that is not what we discussed.
Ah, figures.
I'm sorry, but I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Hold on. Philip. Mr. Holder. Yes, yes, I can confirm the
Sato doing the sanguine line, huh?
Yeah, I mean, did my stage post.
More napkins.
Garcon, love the vest.
Thank you.
server tonight?
Whoa, hey. You know, I have a mint. You might want a couple of them.
Someone's making trouble. We got persons getting knocked unconscious. He's wearing a waiter's outfit.
Hi. Yes, I... Oh.
Set my mind at rest.
Give it to me straight. 10%, 15%, it's a fair tip. Got anything stronger than wine here?
Double on the vodka.
No?
You got it, right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA.
Good. Good. That's I knew our nameless friend would come through. Very good.
No, I still don't like it. This world... Raise me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man?
He's been hit!
Thank you.
this area for your own safety. We're having some security issues, but everything is under control. Man, come in. Yeah, the goddamn massacre. Sending someone down? Okay. I could use a hand here.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.